Jared, this place is huge. Where do you want me to put the house? Okay. We have the note in the house. Right, Simon? We'll come back in a few days, right? See what happens. Simon? The note. It's gone. It's not here. Jared, did you take it? No! No, I swear to God, I didn't take
it. Thimbletack likes his new house well, but that's not what he's come to tell. Arthur Spiderwick's book is not for your kind. Too much about Fae for a mortal to find. All who have kept it have come to harm, both through violence or through charm. Throw the book away, toss it in a fire. If you do not heed, you will feel their ire.
They? Who are they? Wait! Can I see the book?
Yeah, sure.
What? I was just looking, I mean, this is a big book.
Yeah, I guess.
And all these entries, all these things are real. Jared, that's a lot of real. A whole world. A whole other world, Jared.
Then I understood what Simon was trying to say. It was a big book. It was a huge book. And worst of all, we were only at the beginning.